Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about what is the difference between personalized promotion and mass promotion. The answer is personalized marketing analyzes the specific needs of each individual and reaches the target group by providing tailored offers of products and services. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.